Finally tonight, the mayor's bid to take over the troubled Kansas City, Missouri school district is picking up steam. Today, political big shots from across the state were in town to hear about it. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney was there. Michael, what's the meaning of all this?
Well, Larry, this is an overt start to the process to change Missouri law so the mayor can control this embattled district. Now, the mayor says that it's either do this or something pretty close to it, or they're going to risk having the state take it over or the legislature break it apart.
And if we don't have anything else there that at least says stop, think about something else, that's exactly what will happen.
So last night in the same room, James offered details of his plan to local power brokers. Here it is. The mayor controls the schools, eliminating the elected school board. And today, some state legislative leaders came to hear it. House Speaker Steve Tilley says there is no reason to wait 2 years, as the law is now, and hope that Kansas City's school system reforms itself.
If you've got schools that are struggling and you're shuffling kids through failing schools, why would we want to wait a day?
But some of the parents of the kids in the classroom aren't sure that the mayor's takeover is the best idea because it blows out the elected school board.
There's also the option for a hybrid board. There's an option for a monitoring assistance team. And so there are other options that are there.
James says the parents are welcome to offer their ideas, but time is tight. The schools lose accreditation in 8 days, and the legislature starts in 2 weeks.
You have to have something, some structure to talk about, and that's what we provided as a structure.
Or else you're going to see all kinds of crazy things out there come down the pike as far as legislation and so forth. I think you're already starting to see a few things.
The Clay County lawmaker is writing the bill to change the law so the mayor can control the schools, eliminating elected representatives.
Yeah, but the question is, do you want potential success or you want continued failure?
Now, the school district's administrators and its school board says they ought to have the time to put their reform plan into place before anything else happens. However, there were no administrators nor school board members at this meeting of big shots here in Kansas City today. Meanwhile, the countdown to accreditation goes on, and the plan for the mayor to control the district picks up steam.